Developing tonight, Indianapolis Public Schools names its three finalists for the open superintendent position. Here's the list. It's interim superintendent Alicia Johnson, Larry Young Jr., the assistant superintendent of elementary education for the MSD Pike Township, and Devin Horton, a chief of schools for Jefferson County Public Schools. The IPS board now wants you to submit your questions for the finalists. The board will publicly interview the candidates starting Tuesday.